Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add border on KineMaster. To add a professional looking border to your video using KineMaster is an easy and a straightforward process. First of all, open the KineMaster application on your device and create a new project or open up an existing one. Now, once you're in this editing screen, tap on Media button at the top right to open up your media library. Select the video clip from the available sources where you want to add a border to. After selecting a media, tap on the tick mark at the top right to import it onto your timeline. Now, to add a border layer, tap on Layer on the right-hand corner and tap on Media. Choose an image that you want to use as a border. If you don't have one, you can create a simple border image using a graphic design tool like Canva or Photoshop, or also download one from the internet. Here I've downloaded a border from the internet previously. Select the border you want to apply and tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now you will be able to see the border imported on the screen. Adjust the border image on the timeline in order to match the duration of your video clip. Drag the edges on your border layer and make sure it covers the entire part on your video. You can also use the rotate or the resize option in order to adjust and place your border above your original media clip. After you are done resizing or rotating the border, the next thing you'll need to do is to tap on the border layer and get to the right hand side corner. There, tap on blending and decrease the opacity intensity by dragging the slider on the screen. Now, after you are done, you can get back, select your video layer, and then tap on adjustment. You can then use the adjustment tools so that you can clarify your video clip or image that you've added right in front of the border. Make necessary adjustment as per your preference, and once you are done, you can now play your video. And as you can see that, you have successfully added border to your video in KineMaster. This technique can help highlight your content and give your video a professional look. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.